Hello everyone, my Vietnamese name is Huyen and my English name is Lily. I'm the student from Pearl One in New Horizon School. So today I will tell you about the plants grow. Firstly, the seed were planted in the soil and then from the germination, the seed will grow into the spot. And the root and the stream will continue to grow. When the root continue to grow, the stream will put it away into its way into the soil surface. After that, it will grow to the seedling. The seedling will continue to grow up on the ground and becoming a big tree. After that, the big tree will grow flower. As everyone know, the leaf, the flower, and the root from the trees have a lot of benefit. And especially is the leaf. The leaf can contain the food for the trees. Well, after growing the flowers, it will growing seed. It will growing food for the trees. And when it's growing food and growing flower, it will be pollutation by bees, by some bird, and by wind. And it will going to make a seed again. And this all of this cause circulation, and all of this will be action will be continue when it has sun, it has cloud, or it has water, and it has soil. That's all I want to say. Thank you for listening, and have a good day.